This video is a step-by-step process on how to activate the Razer Hypershift on a Razer mouse. Razer Hypershift is a feature in Synapse that allows you to temporarily unlock a secondary set of functions on top of your existing button assignments, effectively doubling the number of customizable buttons on your device. Let's get started. First, open the Razer Synapse app, then select your mouse from the list of devices. Next, assign a function to a button you prefer while in standard mode. Check out the list of functions and controls you can program to your mouse in the description. Click on the label below the mouse on the device layout to change it to Hypershift. This will give you the device layout with the default setting. Assign another function to the same button. Click on the Hypershift label to change it back to standard mode. Click on another button that you wish to assign as the Hypershift modifier key. Select the Hypershift option from the menu on the left side of the app window. To complete the process, click Save. The programmed button will appear in the device layout as Hypershift. To use Razer Hypershift, hold down the selected Hypershift modifier key and click on the button with the secondary function. Congratulations! You have successfully enabled and used the Razer Hypershift on your Razer mouse.